Make sure you got the white as measurement. 2 teaspoons of baking soda. Okay. When you're done, you get your lemon. You don't cut it on two. You cut it 4 pieces. You cut it like that. You put the water on the baking soda. You put the lemon on the baking soda. And then you cut it again. So far you have to use all the lemon.